When cities are turned into virtual racetracks, then usually Gran Turismo is behind it. This time, Madrid is in horsepower fever, because here and now the game publisher Sony is presenting the latest version of the racing simulation. We met the head developer Kazunori Yamauchi on the eve of the launch event, and he told us about his personal motivation for Gran Turismo 5. The motivation for creating Gran Turismo 5 is really to surprise our users. I want the users to say, "This is amazing." That's what motivates me, the enthusiasm of the people. Yamauchi created enthusiasm even before the official launch, with the pre-sale of the game to Gran Turismo's most fervent fans. And of course, the boss comes in person, in a real SLS AMG. So the long queues for fans were doubly worth the wait. Then the time has come. Gran Turismo officially goes into the fifth round. Place of proclamation, Madrid's City Hall. Fans and press had to wait for 6 years. Now it's here, and there's excitement and anticipation in the ranks of the press. This launch evening is not just about the presentation of the long-awaited racing fun. The journalists drive their laps too. Exclusive and in 3D, they test to see if Gran Turismo 5 keeps its promise. And what is the journalist's verdict?
Cool,
unbelievably cool. It's incredibly intense and realistic. I've known all the previous versions, and this is a quantum leap. It's incredibly difficult to drive. That's always a good sign. Very convincing, the game's definitely very realistic. To top off the evening, the real SLS, and the boss himself invited journalists for a spin through the capital. And the next morning, those who don't own a game of their own can play using one of the displays distributed around the city and experience what the game blogs wrote last night. Madrid's youth is smitten by the simulation and the real competitors. The SLS AMG in the new Gran Turismo 5. Not just for the fans, a combination that makes sense.
We feel that video games as medium has grown up, and it is suitable to engage new target groups with Mercedes-Benz as a brand. In this context, it is quite important, very important, the fact that we can not only show our products, but also the emotional experience with them.
Emotional experience in the virtual world. Gran Turismo 5 makes every fan a racing driver.